The 1995 Bethany College football team proved to be the most dominating team in the Midwest. Led by 25 seniors, the Terrible Swedes finished 10-1 overall with a perfect season in conference play and fell short of winning the NAIA National Quarterfinal Playoff game. 23 all-conference players helped Bethany storm to the top of the KCAC and defend their last two championships. This year, the Terrible Swedes were all business.
Oh! draw play to Godwin. What a big hole. He could go. He's up to the 30, up to the 35. Still on the stage.
Third down and five. Three-step drop. Bingo six. Now under pressure. Let's go. Hex Casper at the 20. At the 15. Trying to turn the corner after the 10. Still on the stage. Stab steps one defender at the 5 and dives up.
Set first and goal from the 6-yard line. Toss sweep. Here comes Godwin. Has one touchdown already. Dives for the end zone.
To the 45, to the 40,